Hey guys, so I wanted to share some things I found in Power BI. So this isn't my Power BI workspace or dashboard. It was created by my past boss, but that recently quit. And when he did that, we kind of had these dashboards, Power BI dashboards that weren't necessarily now being managed by anybody. So I figured I would take it and start, if needed, improving it or building upon it, whatever, I really need. And a few things I do need to do is repathing some of the databases that it's connected to. But while I was doing all this different stuff, I published an app from it, and I thought this was really cool, the way that it consolidated the information down into a really easy and usable app. And maybe there's some ways to manipulate that stuff, but I wanted to show that and just show how intuitive those things can be. So the data that we're looking at here is from Clarity, which is a really awesome tool from ImagineIt. And I would definitely recommend checking it out because it can automate a lot of tasks and stuff like that. You can see it saved a 1,000 hours, and I think the total amount was something $79,000 in comparison. It's just kind of like a generalization on what these tasks would take manually. But it's a really cool tool. And one nice thing is we can automatically export all the databases from Revit that we then can tie into different platforms. And that's one of the things we did here is we have that ability to tie those databases into a Power BI dashboard, or even use Python to extract that information, or take that information, tie it into a machine learning algorithm that we can then use to anticipate what models need, what could potentially happen, whatever the case is. But yeah, when I looked at the app, it was super cool because you could see it kind of. It really makes that information easy to look at. Like if you come here in this dashboard, there's a lot of stuff here, and if you try to take this and copy it straight to a phone, it's not gonna look as good, and you have to almost zoom out all the way just to be able to see it. But the way that it consolidates that information into a really easy usable interface is what I think makes it practical and efficient. But if we keep looking at it, we kind of start out here. We pick our database, or we sign in, then we pick our dashboard. Then after that, we can start looking at our projects. And you can see it shows the reports in a really easy and functional way. Like if I keep going here, I click on the architectural portion on this chart, and I kind of switch around, which then automatically updates the rest of the information in the graph. So we can see up here now it went from 170 something hours saved to 37 hours saved based off of what we clicked down here. It looks like it's the site information. So, you could build upon this and make it even more simplistic. Make all your interfaces simplistic. If you wanted something that only gave you model health, really drill down into what the use cases would be, for somebody to have to look at this on their phone. Because generally, most people are going to be at their computers looking at this information. But then, how can we consolidate all this information, or the specific information that would give somebody the practical, the benefit, the efficiencies of the data, from a mobile device? What would be those reasons? Because I don't think pulling in all this information into a mobile device is going to be the most practical and useful thing for people. But how can we consolidate it down? A usable, simple interface that shows information that can be leveraged at some point when you're don't have access to a computer, and you're using your mobile phone. So, yep, I just wanted to show you this. Thought it was really cool, really easy, and I think there's a lot of a lot of things we can do with it. Again, I'm going to take this, build upon it more or less so that I can learn how to use Power BI a little bit better because I'm not that great at it. I did learn a lot messing with it for the past few days. But hopefully I can share some more videos on different things that I'm doing with it. I'm also doing some stuff with Python to tie into all of this as well. Power BI does have some integrations with Python. I think more or less to bring in like stuff from Matplotlib and some of those packages for just visualizations, essentially what Power BI is. So, yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Hopefully you got something out of this, and I appreciate it. Subscribe if you want to see more.